Hello there, today I want to show you how you can turn on the auto translation of subtitles on YouTube. Sometimes it is difficult to understand what the speaker is saying, or maybe the accent is not very familiar to you, or people can talk too fast, so no matter what the reasons are, here is what you need to do. It is very easy, you just need a few seconds of your time, and that's it. Your favorite YouTubers will become even closer to you, and you will be able to enjoy their lessons, blogs, lectures, etc. Shall we start? Let's imagine you want to study my new video lesson about homophones. But some vocabulary is pretty difficult for you there. And as I have only English subtitles for this lesson yet, YouTube will help you here immediately. So, what you need to do? First, go to my channel. This is the main page of my YouTube channel at the moment I'm making this video. You can choose one of the videos here, in a line, or you can look through the whole list of my lessons here. The second step is to click Videos, right here. And you automatically will be transferred to this page. The next step is to choose a video you want to watch. You can scroll down and find the necessary video. So, I presume you need to watch this lesson. All you need to do is to click on it. And you will see this in a moment. Then you press the play button and start watching. But the thing is, you want to turn on the subtitles. So, you stop the video, and next what you need to do is to find this button, Subtitles, or it can also be called Captions. So, you press this button, and the next moment you will see English subtitles at the bottom of the video screen. You keep watching and realize that some words or phrases you don't understand completely. What you need to do? You just need to turn the auto translation of the subtitles into your native language. To do it, you will need to find this small gear. It is the settings button. Click on it. And there appears a menu of settings. Here, you look for this line, Subtitles. Click on it. And you will see the small menu here. Can you see it? There is a check next to the English subtitles at the moment. But your purpose is to turn on the auto-translation into your language. That's why we're moving on and click on this line. Translate. As soon as you click the Translate line, you will see this menu, with almost all languages in the world. You can scroll down or scroll up, choosing any language you want. Like Spanish, Russian, or Polish, you name it. I will choose the Russian language right now, as I've been asked to show how to do it by one of my Russian students. So, click Russian here, and you will see this. English, Russian. It means that from now on you will be watching the video lesson with auto-translated subtitles from English into Russian. So you click the play button and continue watching the lesson. I just want to add here that you can watch the lesson in the full mode if you want, of course. To do it, you need to find this button and press it. What is it said here? YouTube.com is now full screen. And you surely can see it on your device right now. If you, for example, prefer watching the videos as it was before, you just click the same button right here and you will exit the full screen mode. Here you are again, watching the lesson in this mode with subtitles in your preferred language. Just a small remark here. You need to bear in mind that the auto translation is not 100% accurate. It means that you can see some sentences that will be a little bit awkward or unnatural in your language. But I think it's no big deal. The most important thing is that you will be able to understand your favorite YouTuber completely, and you will be able to learn more and more every day. That is why I believe that this function of YouTube is so amazing. Thank you very much, YouTube, for your help. And that is all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If yes, give me the thumbs up. I really appreciate it. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell not to miss new video lessons. And I will see you in my other videos. Take care. See you soon.